Okay, this is probably going to be last bit of recording for the night. I have to finish up this case, and then I need some sleep, desperately. I hope to finish off this case tonight. Anyways, I'm QTheMan3456, here yet again for Let's Play Phoenix Wright Ace Attorney. I have to keep my voice down a bit, because it's pretty late. My parents are both asleep, and yeah. Aw, Mia left. I'm sad now. Phoenix has an idea of who did it? I don't. Sad. Going to interrupt here and say that 2 or 3 years ago, from what I understand, they've been using this, court system in the Ace Attorney games for many years in-universe. The only reason I can give you, and it's something we'll be going over when I get to the third game, is that when they made the first game, they had no intentions of making a sequel to it. So some contradictions arise, and when they localize it, I'm pretty sure they had no intention of localizing Ace Attorney 2 or 3 either. So. Yeah, that sounds like a good idea to me. Let's go do that. Yeah, now I feel even more stressed. Seems that 5 years are the arc words for this case as opposed to 15 years. Salmonella. That's back in the day. Something hidden in around here. 5 years ago. She is gonna bite my head off if I pose a question that has anything to do with Hammer. Cat's chasing my computer cable. Hey! Enough harassing computer cables. Dammit beautifully. I'm gonna mention this now, it's kind of weird, I think I had to mention this earlier, actually. That animation where Gumshoe scratches the back of his head, he uses it quite a bit in this game, as you can tell. For some reason, it never shows up, ever, in Ace Attorney 2 or 3, and I don't believe it shows up in Case 5 of this game, either. I don't know why. It kind of reappeared in one of the later games, one of the, spin-offs I mentioned in passing. But that had completely new sprites for every character who showed up in it, so that doesn't really count. Dramatic. Do that. I wish something you could do that. That'd be cool, even though I'd have no use for it. God, Phoenix. Stop being me. Don't think I can find anything else in his dressing room, but let's take it. Oh, never mind. Nice Darth Vader impression, Maya. Saving Hammer until last because I want to ask about this. No, that's not. To that 5 years ago thing. This has to have something to do with 5 years ago. Blackmail everywhere in this case. Or in this game. Music. Got fucked anyways. Holy crap. Yeah, I do. Yeah, I have all sleepless nights. Speaking of which, hang on. Taking sleepy kills while recording LPs. Totally worth it. Thanks to the mafia. I have a new suspect now. Right, I can't get into Studio One anymore. How peaceful. Is she willing to talk or not? Let's find out. Vasquez and Maya get along about as much as oil and water. Okay, enough loafing around. Let's put this woman on the spot. What? Considering that her smoke's going straight up, I don't think so. I'm not liking this situation. Whoa. She's like a completely different person. Just a minute, I have to put something away here. There. That begets the question now. Would he really let it control his life if it was an accident? Which is apparently a thought that she shares. I'm not surprised. Uh-oh. Where ties to the mafia come in?